11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
The vlog is gonna start in
3, 2, 1.
Here we go.
All right, guys, so we are on our way to go meet up with a few friends and get into the Christmas spirit. I think we've been so busy.
Dude, seriously, we've not done anything Christmassy. We haven't all we did is put up the Christmas tree. I did that at about midnight at night.
Yeah.
While you were doing a bunch of signs.
This is my first season, first Christmas season with my business.
Doing your Etsy business.
Doing my Etsy business.
With your signs.
And I have been completely unprepared and overwhelmed in a good way. I'm thankful for it. It's just didn't expect it and didn't go into it prepared properly, but we're muscling through and I'm excited now just to sit down with some friends.
Hang out. I don't think if everybody even knows that you run an Etsy business.
Yeah.
Tell a little bit about it.
So it's not just an Etsy business. I'm also on Facebook and I just got approved for Amazon, handmade at Amazon. So all of my stuff will be available as long as it's at the fulfillment center for Amazon Prime. How cool is that? That was a huge
deal. So I call it arts and crafts. But it's not.
I'm basically a professional Pinterester. If you have an idea, I can more than likely complete it and I have a lot of fun.
So you make a lot of the farm signs.
A lot of, hand-painted, ones, wood signs.
They're really cute.
They are. I think they're cute.
You sell a ton of them, man.
I've sold a lot of them.
We'll have to leave a link in the description. If you want to make sure that we have our bills paid in the winter, buy a farm sign. Because it doesn't snow every day. Just kidding.
So we are picking up a friend and then we are heading to Rochester Hills. It's a town a little bit, south of us?
North.
I don't know where I am.
Yeah, in Ohio.
Okay, so it's a little bit north of us, about an hour, 45 minutes, hour.
Northeast.
Yeah. And they light up the whole town.
It's really cute.
It's we'll obviously show it, but it's just floor to ceiling Christmas lights everywhere. And yeah. It's awesome.
If you guys like this one, don't forget to hit that big thumbs up. And if you guys are new to the channel, of course, hit that subscribe button. But when we catch up with you guys here next, we'll be over in Rochester Hills. All right, guys, we are in downtown Rochester right now, hanging out with all of our friends. We're not gonna throw them on camera so we don't embarrass them, but this is awesome. They closed the whole city down, and wow, this place is really, really pretty. If you guys haven't been here, you need to check this place out.
It's so cute. Everything has lights, and there's music and games.
I tried to get the firefighter to let us on the ladder, but he said it's not going up tonight, so no big deal. That you write the Santa go?
The North Pole.
they go to the North Pole.
Hey, Gabby. Oh. The three of them.
Oh. Oh. Yes. We're at my favorite place, the Kettle Corn Tent.
Yeah.
Oh, good. There's a dab guy, Sawyer. Alright guys, we're wrapping this one up. We're hanging out with all of our friends. They know that we are weirdos and goofballs. They're all gonna be on videos in the future. I'm gonna make them do it. No, I'm just kidding. But anyway, if you guys enjoyed this one, shoot it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. Hopefully you guys enjoyed hanging out with us down in Rochester Hills at their little light show. We went to get some food. It's actually 9:30, 10 o'clock now, and this place is it's dead. Everybody left. We're out of here. Going back to bed.
It's Sunday night.
Alright guys, we'll catch up with you. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this one. Over and out. Bye-bye.
It's
not for the blind dogs.
Hey, walk Santa's on the cross.
Santa's on the cross. What?